And I think a lot of us are programmed to believe that we can't achieve our goals, we can't achieve our dreams. But that's ridiculous. Like, I can do anything I put my mind to.
This is everything, everything, everything. This is everything, everything for me.
What is going on, organic family? Welcome back for some more organics. We got a special one in the house tonight because we got some more Breaking Benjamin. Definitely excited to get into this. We've been checking out all the discography from Breaking Benjamin. If you guys are fans of the band, you are in the right place. Let me know down in that comment section what you want to see next. Only takes you like 20 seconds to drop that comment. Who knows? I just end up in a recorded reaction. Also, coming to the lives, we're live Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, Fridays, and Saturdays, and anywhere else in between that we feel like it, people. With that being said, if y'all could do me that favor, smash that like button one time. Consider joining the organic family by hitting that sub button. Doesn't cost you even a single penny to do so, and it means everything to me. We're on a goal to 10K subscribers by February 28th, my wife's birthday. We've been growing so freaking quick. Right now, it's November 9th. My original goal was 6,000 subscribers by November 23rd, our one-year anniversary of having a YouTube channel. And we're already at like 6,500 right now. So thank you so much for every single engagement with my channel. I can't possibly explain to you how much it actually means to me, but it really does mean so much to me. It gives me the motivation. It allows me to continue finding my light, and that's what it's all about over here. Y'all ready for the music? I am. Let's go. Closing in, my walls are closing in. And then in the imagery, you know, it shows like a mate, possibly what I can only assume is like a wife, a relative, a family member, someone close to him in a hospital bed with a head injury. Dang, man, it's definitely tough.
Breath, my walls are closing in. Days go by, give me a sign, come back to the end.
And I can see you starting to break. Oh, and then it shows like his kid in the hospital, so he's got like the like wife and or relative already in the hospital with the head injury, and now it's rotating over to the kid. Like, that's definitely not something that's easy to have to deal with, man. When everyone around you just seems like they're starting to fucking deteriorate. It's not cool. Woo! And then he just cried a black tear. Like, wait, what? Does anyone care? Is there anybody here? So deep, man. I'm really digging the whole vibe from this track. Definitely some playlist worthy content.
Is anybody there? Takes this life empty inside.
But I'll rise to fall again. Bro, so good.
I can feel you falling away. No longer the lost, no longer the same. And I can see you starting to break.
no matter what, at the end of the day, no matter what happens, the stars will remain, man. Come on, such an impactful message one time. Ah, let's go.
All right.
Good message, man. Digging that track. Y'all know what it was. That was my reaction to Breaking Benjamin. Give Me a Sign, official video. If y'all want to see some other content from Breaking Benjamin or another band, it doesn't matter. We are united by music. We find our light through music. That's what it's all about on this channel. So drop that comment down below. I won't know unless you tell me one time. Thank you so much for being here. If you could do me that favor, smash that like button. Consider joining the organic family by hitting that sub button. Doesn't cost you even a single penny to do so, and I need everything. Catch you on the next one.